Hello, everyone. It's Wednesday afternoon, around 3:37 in the afternoon. I'm baking chocolate chip cookies. Got blues playing on Pandora. So what you do is after your recipe is made up, spoon it out 1 teaspoon at a time, and I've been rolling it around in my hand to get a nice round cookie. And then you put them on an ungreased cookie sheet. This is a standard Betty Crocker recipe, but I've added a cup of oatmeal. I actually have a secret ingredient, but I'll tell you what it is. There's a teaspoon of bourbon in here besides the vanilla. So these are going to be special cookies. So listen to the blues and watch me put these cookies on the cookie sheet with their time in the oven to make my fellow co-workers happy with a cookie Thursday. We'll have cookies on Thursday this time. The song on right now is B.B. King. He doesn't want anybody to answer the door, because he wants nobody to come home when he's gone. The blues themes are amazing. It's a music movement that started back when slavery ended and the slaves were trying to communicate with each other. So it's no wonder that a lot of the blues come from blacks, as is B.B. King. It was a way to communicate between slaves. And if you ever see a blues album that starts and has something to do with cotton fields, that's when you should be looking at, because the slaves were working a lot in the cotton fields. So anyway, he's providing the background music for me to make these cookies on a Wednesday afternoon. These chocolate chips, cookies, even have M&M's in them, generic M&M's, because generic ones are less expensive than the brand name ones. It just makes a better looking cookie for everybody to enjoy. There's a signal that one batch of cookies is already baked. So, it's time to pull those cookies out.
they're good ones.
This is the first batch. They look pretty good to me. And you know you're home all alone. I don't want to stop that now. When you're pulling them out of the oven, you might burn yourself on the oven door. So, let's put a couple more cookies on this last sheet, and then put these in the oven. Hopefully they'll come out as good as the last ones. One that's a little bit bigger.
Honey, I saw you there last night.
Okay. Cookies going in the oven.
Nobody knows what I feel inside.
All right, that's real good. Thank you so much for listening, and join me next time in the kitchen.